Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to some more Uncharted 4 here with me, Ultimate Gamer. I'm not going to talk much, let's just get moving. I do want to say that I'm sorry if you guys didn't see any videos for a while. That was just because my hard drive kept crashing. So, but if I did somehow upload them, yay me, I guess. But I doubt I did. I don't know what's going to happen. My hard drive keeps crashing on my computer. I can't render anymore. I can't even upload. So, I don't know what I'm going to do, but I don't know, guys, but I'm just saying I'm sorry if I didn't upload for a while. It's probably because I couldn't render or even upload because my computer keeps crashing. The hard drive just says, nope, screw you. No one likes you. Where are we again? Right. We are in Madagascar. Madagascar is a beautiful place, man. I gotta go here sometime. What is going on here? Is that the mountain that we went to? Because that kind of looks familiar to me. I would love one. You know what? Sully finally looks like what he did in Uncharted 3, which makes me want to trust him more, I guess. Guessing we're going in here. Just like, I don't know. Yeah, there's that little option triangle.
Hey, here we go. Locked. I guess we're going to have to sneak in.
Discreetly.
Implied by the use of the word sneak, Sully.
Obviously, they have perfectly like lined up everything for me to go through right here.
That'll work. Jesus, long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great.
Look at how beautiful that is. Look at that. Madagascar is a beautiful place, guys. But we're in.
Okay, let's see what we got.
I'm sure there's some guards in here, right? I don't know where we are, but you know.
It's right in the middle of the city.
This is a very tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Is this another puzzle, honestly, man?
What do you bet?
Scorpion? Guy with a large pitcher?
Zodiac symbols. Look, there's Leo.
Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells way up there. These things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells.
What?
This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait.
Looks like our first hard puzzle, I guess. Not really. I don't know if it's hard. I haven't really seen it yet. Come on, start climbing, Nate. Gotta start that climbing, though.
I'll be right back.
You don't need to make an announcement, Nate. No need for that.
Oh, boy. I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet.
How did that thing not break? I was almost certain it was gonna break and we were gonna die. Wait, is that gonna stay now? I'm not fully sure what I'm supposed to do anymore. I don't know. Okay. So let's get back up there. Dude, there's nothing there.
Maybe if I use the momentum of the weights.
Am I honestly going anywhere?
Okay, gotta jump to that weight when it's rising.
I think I understand. I'm doing it. I'm definitely doing something. Let me tell you though, this part really takes its time. Okay, I should be able to jump to it in the next one. How did I do that? There's my man down there, but jump. That was extremely dangerous, Nate. Let me tell you that right now.
Leo,
but Nate is all about dangerous, right? So. So no one will know what's up when I'm ringing this bell right now.
Okay, that is really loud.
That one didn't work, Nate.
Okay, I'm supposed to go to Scorpio first. Wherever Scorpio's actually located. I understand everything here has to do with the weights. That's not what I asked for, Nate. Nate didn't do what I asked him to do. Hold up, I really doubt I have to do that, so let me just... There we go, see, that makes more sense. I don't know what I was trying to do there, but there
Scorpio.
We go, I finally got to that Scorpio. Next one is located where exactly? Does that have anything to do with it? That's where that is. Don't want that. I found him already. Just drop, Nathan. Nathan, just drop. There we go. Let's do this one too.
Nice people. Let's see here.
Leo. Okay, back to Leo we go. Leo's over here, so I'm gonna have to get back up on this little pulley system. Get over. Oh god. Yeah, you better grab onto that, Nate. What a jump by Nathan Drake. And then here we are. Let's do this one as well. Then we'll have one more to do.
Thank you.
Leo is unlocked.
Okay, one left.
And that's that. Is that up there? I think it's showing me. Yeah, it's up there. So we gotta get up there now. With some mighty pace. Okay, I don't think I can actually go that way, so I'm gonna have to go all the way around. Look at that pace. Look at that pace. Look at the flicker of this. Ooh. Only if Nathan would start climbing faster.
Okay.
I almost thought he wasn't gonna make it there.
Hey, Sully, anywhere
okay, last one, guys.
Yeah, he's probably fine. Just forgot to charge his phone.
Alright, I guess we gotta get to this big bell now. Alright, let's continue on, I guess. Sorry, my controller almost died there, so I have to go plug that in. What would I do without this grappling hook, guys? What would I do? Okay, I wasn't really sure where to go though.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
That was fun.
Look at me just messing up their clock right now. Wait, can I just leave? Oh, I guess I'm not really leaving. This is an amazing view. How much you want to bet that's what I use for the thumbnail? I don't really know though. Not really sure where to go either. Do I even have to be out here? I doubt it. Can I just go back in? Was that just for the view? Let's see where the next open window is. Probably right up there, so I think I do have to get up and out of this place. You know what? I think I know what I have to do. Because it let me move the clock here, so... I'm just gonna say, I have to line it up.
That,
Boom, now that it's lined up, let's see if I can get on. I should be able to now. If I just go up and above.
No.
There we go. Well, they didn't need that. Nah, they probably did, honestly. I don't know, am I going up or down? I'm going down. Look at that, look at that. Oh, crap. No. How does Sullivan know I died? Will someone explain that to me? I forgot I wasn't supposed to press that button. Now I am. You don't press... Oh, crap. Don't press X whenever you want. You have to wait for the right time.
Oh, there you are.
I bet there's treasure back here somewhere. You know what, it's probably back here. Or I can just enter through there just like that.
Sully, I made it. This is gonna
Yeah, this is gonna make his ears bleed.
Sully, heads up! Sorry, the handle broke.
I'm gonna have to ring it myself.
Yes, you are, Nathan. Okay, he did not make that jump. I'm guessing from here.
Here we go.
This is gonna hurt even more, Nathan. Imagine when they didn't have police systems. Is this what a guy had to do? Ring one bell.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
Hi.
Hey, look. The coin. You want it?
Yeah, sure. Why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam!
Yeah, probably none of that, because the game basically just started and got interesting.
I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good.
Will he actually be able to show up before getting caught, though? That's the question. I'm gonna say no, he's gonna get caught real quick. Let's open this door probably together. We're gonna have to bash through it unless it just opens. Yep, how did I know?
Whoa. Hey, are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas II, partners in crime. Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever?
There are Avery and Two sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah, they got those star patterns on them.
They turn, but which way are they supposed to go?
Yo, that was pure luck. Oh my god.
Okay. Should we go look?
Just a second.
I'm guessing this is going to be facing the opposite way, so toward each other? Or something.
Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condent.
I just have a feeling it goes something like this? Maybe. No, upside down then. No. Okay. What about like this?
I mean, there's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
You and me both.
Now that was pure luck. I just had a feeling that they were supposed to be feeling opposite because they're like enemies, I guess, in a way. Oh my god, look at him.
Let's find out.
Captain Jack Sparrow's sitting right there.
Ah, that's right. Condent went by Billy One Hand. Guess he had one made. Hey, look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Hey, you're right.
I think that's everything I needed from that man.
That mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right.
There's that box, so...
Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you. See, I'm not just a pretty face.
Get out of my way, Sully.
Huh. Bonnie was a redhead.
Yeah. What do you think?
Those Avery and Two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? Bet these line up, too.
Hmm.
You have to go back. I believe it goes somewhere like this. I do say I believe, though, so I'm not sure. It's supposed to match. So you know what? It's just gonna go like this. It's not hard, then. This is really not that hard. It's gonna go like that. When we're done, that's how it's gonna go. Let's go do that. That was not that hard. I was thinking that's gonna be impossible, basically. Really wasn't, though. Okay, which way are they supposed to be facing? Pull out that journal. To the right. Okay, to the left, to the right, and to the bottom. Yeah, that even seems like a pattern that they would put in there, so. To the left. To the right, voila. And we're done.
Add another doorway.
Yeah.
So, who are these guys?
That's, they are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck?
No, we're not stuck. Would you give me your phone?
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother.
Why do I have to do this? Why can't the game do this itself in a cutscene? So wait, where's Nate's phone? Did he eat it?
You know, these are actually some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns.
This looks like a... Okay. No, that's not a door. That's a painting that fell. I'll pick that up in a second.
American?
Yeah, from Rhode Island. Just like Thomas, too.
So easy to find those boxes.
Here we go.
Oh, that's cool. You can actually see him draw. Why is my controller vibrating there? Oh, I got a message.
Hey, you still in the tower?
Yeah, just climb back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Want. The trident is Joseph Farrell. And the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
books, globe. This Want guy looks like a scholar.
Hey, Richard Want. He was the captain of the Dolphin.
Whew. Looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
Well, my mom's calling, but I don't think I can pick up right now.
Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
Thanks. Is it straight?
Who the hell cares?
Well, I care.
All right.
God, look at Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
Where is that box at? I think this is the first box that I can't see.
Nah, nada, nah.
Ah, I see it. Nope. Is it in the corner? That box even on here.
Nah.
Oh, seriously, is the box even on there? I'm still looking for this little box here, but I can't find it.
Nada.
That guy says nada. See, it's the only thing that I can find right there.
Nah.
I have to get real close to this little box with the painting. Is that it? Sully, there's nothing on there. I found it. That was really hard to find. Oh my god.
There.
Look at them drawing skills. Yo, this is not gonna be easy whatsoever. Okay. It seems like if I put this like that, and then put that like that, I'm pretty sure. No. Like this, though. If I put this like that. Let me just stop talking for a second, guys. Okay, so I have it solved, I think. Yep. I don't know what direction that's actually going in, though. So the fish seems like it's upside down. Well, the middle thing is upside down, so let's just do this. That's what that looks like. That's what that looks like. And I think this one was also upside down. Was it? I don't know. Where's that journal at? I think this one's right side up. That's probably why. No. Which direction is this going then? Ah. That's probably why. Don't flip pages. I don't want you to do that. Stop it. I pressed X. Pressed X. There we go. So that's supposed to be facing to the left. Okay, I should have it done now. Maybe. To the left, game. To the left. Still nothing. Wait, that's right side up. Yeah, that's straight. Sorry, I gotta put this straight. Straight game, straight. Still nothing. Okay, guys, I think I got it. I don't know, though. So that facing to the left and to the left, and then I didn't even get to see the last one. Let me see. Stop it. Like that, I believe. Like that. And then what was it? Like that? Like that? Like that? Like that? Ah. The white fish used to be facing that way. And there we go.
Okay. So who do we have here?
You
know, I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
Don't. I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful. That's all.
Aha. Uh-huh. Of course.
There's more, guys. Shit. I cannot deal with
what
this anymore.
Here?
A torch probably fell or something. Come on, let's see what's left. I don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
There it is.
That's one.
Why is my... Oh, my phone's going off again.
Oh, Sam texted me back. Nah, see there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either.
Gloating is unseemly.
Yeah, I know. Let's just look at the paintings. Huh. No name. This guy's getup looks Moorish.
I found it.
Found the stars, but who are you? Huh. Yazid al-Basra.
Looks Indian.
Close. Muggle.
Wait, aren't the Muggles the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
Edward England.
Stout little fellow.
Wow, I'm finding this stuff really quickly right now. Now let's see how long it takes me to do this again.
Alright, I got the names of two of them. We should still be able to figure this out.
I'm just gonna say that is this. Okay. I'm going to say that is this just because I know kind of how they work. You know, freaking Naughty Dog. I know how they work. See, it's already matching up. Do I actually have this down that quickly? Because if I do, I am a master. A master, sorry. I think it's done. We already have it. Okay. So is that straight? Hold up, that's straight, to the left, down, to the right. Straight. Okay, so it's in a pattern. To the left, to the right, and down. That how everything looks. This one's upside down. Hold up. So upside down, right, to the left. Yes. And with this one, upside down. Why is his hand keep coming in the way? Upside down and then to, no, upside down that way. No, that way. There we go.
What do we got?
Not sure yet.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey, you're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Okay, that's one. And two?
Nate's obviously better at taking pictures than I am. Takes me forever to take focus pictures.
All right, let's see what he makes of them.
You know, That kind of looks...
Hold on.
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that. You know, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see. Voila.
Oh, all right. These could be trade winds. Yeah, and these look like latitudes. Yeah. And I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle. What?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Oh, no, it can't be.
Can't be what?
Oh, my God, so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking
just
about?
Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Here I am. I'm calling what I thought was Sullivan's phone, and look who picks up. How you been, Nate?
Hey, Rafe. Been a long time. How did you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find you guys.
Yeah. I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Hey, Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner, well, she prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow. Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here. You drop everything. Go home, live your life. And I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Okay. Rodeus quod licentia, for God and liberty. These are nice pictures, Nate. Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate. If you're half as smart as you think you are, you'll accept my offer. What's it gonna be?
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take this call, so...
Well, Nate, one more thing. Nate!
What?
You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right? I'll see you soon, buddy.
Shit.
Let me guess. Goons with guns on their way here now.
Sam, for God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now. And destroy
your phone.
What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are.